Dear students, it is 11th class. My topic is today pancreas, the digestive gland. Pancreas is a soft compound or lobulated, elongated, grayish pink gland as seen above in the figure, which lies transversely behind the stomach from duodenum to spleen. It is 12 to 15 cm in length and 2.5 cm in breadth. It has three parts, head, body, and tail. Head is present in the groove of duodenum. Body lies below the stomach and tail extends laterally up to spleen. Pancreas has two components, exocrine and endocrine. Exocrine part consists of a number of lobules. Each lobule is formed of numerous pycni or alveoli. Each alveoli contains number of pyramidal cells which secrete enzymes and proenzymes of pancreatic juice. It is collected by ductless. The ductless secrete water and bicarbonate. Each pycni ductus join lobular ducts. Each lobular duct joins to form pancreatic duct or virsum, which opens along the bile duct of liver or ampulla of water. Pancreas secretes 500 to 800 milliliter of pancreatic juice per day. The endocrine part contains over a million of microscopic islets of Langerhans. Each islet has a number of polyhedral cells having five types. The most abundant are alpha and beta cells. The alpha cells secrete hormone glycogen that converts glycogen into glucose. Beta cells produce hormone insulin, required for polymerization of glucose into glycogen. D cells produce somatostatin. Alpha cells produce gastrin and F cells produce pancreatic polypeptide for reducing secretory activity of pancreatic cells.